These characters are made with human generator. In the past, it took days or weeks to create a realistic character like this. But with human generator, you can create these with just a few simple steps, and the result is great. Look at the characters. Look at the detail. It's amazing. And in this video, we're going to create some humans together to learn the add-on and discover the workflow. Okay, let's start. First, we need to install and activate the add-on. To do so, go to the Edit, Preferences, Add-on, Install. Find the zip file for the human generator, double click it. Click on the checkbox beside human generator to activate the add-on and click on the linear arrow. Then select the folder for the content and you need to select the content packs. They are in the zip files like the add-on and you can download them with add-on when you're purchasing the add-on. Select the content packs. You can see them here. Then just click on the install all content packs and wait to all contents to be installed on the add-on. Okay, the contents are installed. Open the add-on menu by clicking on this linear arrow or just pressing N on your keyboard. Go to the human gen tab, select male or female, what you want to create, and click here to select your character. As you can see, there are a lot of base characters for you, but don't worry, you can adjust every single thing in your character. In his face, body, skin, hair, everything. Let's select this character and click on the create new human. Okay, our human is created. Now we take the customization. As you can see, for the customization, you have body, legs, face, skin, eyes, hair. But you have other customization later down the pipeline. For a start, we can change everything in the body, like if to be muscular, overweight, skinny. We can change the head, neck, chest. You can even click on the randomize to randomize your character. In the links, you can choose the head of the character. As you can see, there are two different units. Then in the face, upper skull, eyes, ears, nose, lower skull, and again, randomize. In the skin, you can choose the resolution of your texture, 1K, 4K, 512, and 8K. I choose 8K, and I choose this skin. Then there are settings for the skin, like tone, redness, saturation, subsurface scattering that you can turn it on or off. You can remove the underwear, light and dark areas, freckles, beauty spots, age. If we change the age, you can see that the character is aging. And you can even increase the mustache and the beard shadows, as you can see. Then in the eyes, you can change the iris color here. You can choose a few hairs, but they actually have great textures on it. Facial hair, hair length, and other stuff. After you are satisfied with the options above, just click on the finish creation phase. Yes, we confirm that. Then the character is created, and don't worry if the hair. Click on this eye toggle button to show or hide the hair. Then we can choose the clothing for our character. A footwear for his feet. We can choose a pose for our character. And an expression. At this point, our job is finished and our character is created. As you can see, there is a rig on our character that we can change and we can animate our character. If you select the rig and go to the pose mode, you can actually animate your character and everything is working. This is a great add-on. As I said, in the past, it took you like days and weeks to reach to this position. You needed to buy textures and pores, face details, everything from websites like texturing.xyz. Look at this character. It has everything. Complete realistic character. And we created it in just minutes. You can even select these characters as a base character and change it to and create the model you want from them. And they have rigs, they have textures, they have everything. You just need to modify them. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching till the end. And if you like this video, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. Videos like this are going to be uploaded. If you know any other add-ons like this, please comment them down on the comment section below. And I wish you a great character creation day. Thank you. Bye bye.